Now I'm just looking for a girl to meet to help me to forget my name.